contracts. Now for module 4. In module 4, you will see a contract signed. For this, the call admin sends an email contract to the client by selecting any template. The client in return needs to sign a contract and return it to the call admin. After the process is complete, the call admin submits the signed contract and the client will be transferred to module 5.